We lost things over the years, many years. We lost things that we once know and loved. What we call the fractured heart. But that doesn't mean we quit on things that we have to do. We keep going, making things that we would probably love and care for. And that's what really matters. How you can fix a fractured heart by just finding new things after you've been broken by old things that you once loved.